Filling a cell with color is necessary in Excel when you want to separate different categories, numbers, or any other type of content from other content within your worksheet. There are many different colors in Excel that you can use to fill cells, and you will without doubt be able to find the colors you need. Add fill color to a cell. Step 1. To add fill, select a cell or a range of cells that you would like to fill. Step 2. Now, in the ribbon, locate the fill command, which is located in the font group under the Home tab. Once you have located the fill command, click on the down arrow and a dialog box will drop down offering you different color options. Click on the color of your choice and your cell or cells will be filled. Fill colors. If the fill color you want is not in the drop-down menu, you can customize your colors by selecting More Colors in the Fill dialog box. Once you select More Colors, a new tab dialog box will appear giving you options to choose from a larger variety of standard colors, or you can click on the Custom tab and customize your color to the exact shade that you prefer. Customizing colors is good because you can compare colors until you find the exact match. Editing fill colors in Excel. To change fill from one color to another, you would follow the same steps as if you were adding fill to an unfilled cell. Just follow the steps that we showed you previously. Remove fill from a cell. To remove fill from a cell, follow the steps to add fill, except instead of selecting a color, select the No Fill option. You could also select Clear Format, but then you would clear all formats, including the cell fill.